Hey guys, welcome back to whatever part this is. And I already need a box. I really want 5,000 points so I can upgrade my RPK because I'm running low on ammo with this.
Oh, come on. Alright.
Maybe I can get like 500 points before.
Waste all your damn money. And you're not gonna buy a commando.
Yeah.
I just saw him.
Doggies!
Ain't gonna be any puppies chew toy!
Yes, I can upgrade. I can upgrade. Okay, so
alright.
The question is, do I wanna upgrade?
I'm in this teleporter.
I just got Matt Sandler. The heck, I've been waiting for it so much. So
wonder if Richtofen has gears like those in his head. They're about to get busted up real quick. I guess he needs to get blowed up again. Watch for the crawler, Gypsy. Now that's what I call a goulash. Gotta give him credit. He's not about to quit.
Yes, I got it.
You made the stupid undead flesh monkey! You're dead already!
I love the sound, just like a pack of punch guns. Yeah, if you guys want me to do more Nazi zombie videos, I'll gladly do it for you guys.
Return to market.
Round 20, baby, here we go.
They're everywhere!
Awesome.
Why is it always up to me?
Reload.
Darn it, he said reload, and I was throwing my monkey in the right in the middle of the map, and I'm alone. Oh, jeez, oh. The reason I added Mr. Gaby, honestly, was because Family Guy. If his name wasn't Mr. Gaby 101, then he wouldn't have been my friend, and I wouldn't be recording Mr. Well, I would have been recording this with other friends, but it wouldn't be with Mr. Gaby or the Bear Joe, because I'm with the Bear Joe and Mr. Gaby's private match in Modern Warfare 2. I heard in Modern Warfare 3 they're supposed to have some zombies, but it's going to be way different than the type we have now. Hey guys, you want to play? You know, suppose you all run to me, what? Oh, never mind, you're dead.
I don't even know if I want to.
Clean up on aisle 5!
I'll bring it
on.
I know. You need a stupid upgrade to break one.
So I'm gonna end it here, guys, so